Anti-Semitic signs were discovered in the city and a southwest suburb this weekend in the Portage Park and Jefferson Park neighborhoods. Police are investigating these signs that were placed on car windshields on West Wilson and West Sunnyside. No arrests have been made. LaGrange Park police are also investigating an anti-Semitic flyer that was found near a home there.
Tonight.